president also tweeted today that you didn't run for re-election because you had zero chance of winning. Is that true? Did you have zero chance of winning?
I was in a commanding position. I'm sure that, you know, there's been some Republican erosion over the course of the last, you know, 6 weeks or so with me. I understand that. But when I made the decision not to run, I was in a dominant position. I had more money in the bank than any Republican incumbent. My numbers in the state were very, very strong. And so that's just not true. But look, I don't really care what comes out of the White House. So.
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, it's sort of a daily silliness. But
he also
there
said,
was no question that when I decided not to run, I was in a dominant position in running. There wasn't even anybody announced that, I assure you, ever in the history of the world is going to be a United States senator, okay?